Welcome back to the Variety Show, everybody. I'm Clayton James.
Rock on. James DeAngelis, they said that.
I'm Steven.
Steven Suptic.
Yeah, really excited
Welcome
for this
show,
one. I'm
man.
So excited.
Welcome to the show, dude.
Thanks.
These boys are very excited about today because it's one of their most favorite things of all time, Pokemon. And we're going to be watching, viewing, talking about the new Pokemon Detective Pikachu movie trailer. The new one that came out, I think, today. Steve got his mouse cut in the thing.
How?
Come on, man. You can do it.
Oh, there we go. We don't do React stuff very often, but only when it's something we really care about. This is very important
to
me and everybody in the crew.
Whenever you're ready, Steve.
So there I was. I woke up with a heavy case of amnesia in the middle of nowhere. The only clue to my past is Harry's name and address inside this house.
Harry Osborn.
So I made my way to the apartment.
I just want to say, I don't know if Ryan Reynolds is the best role for the Pikachu voice.
I agree. I don't really want his voice to be
associated. Because you'll think of Pikachu.
I love Ryan Reynolds.
Yeah.
Love him.
You love Deadpool?
Love Deadpool.
Love
really, do you?
Deadpool. Yeah, I really like Deadpool.
Okay.
It was fun.
But I just don't think that his voice fits for Pikachu.
I agree. It's kind of distracting. It takes you out of it. Like, you immediately see Ryan Reynolds, not Pikachu, and you want Pikachu to be this, like, everybody, come with me.
I mean, do you guys have any pitches for who would actually make a better Pikachu?
Smeagol, Gollum,
Michael Caine.
Pika, Pika.
I'm about to use Thunderbolt on you.
And that's when I found you. And your stapler.
Hold up. He's amazing. I forgot he was in it. He was in this, what show is he in?
You're the only one that knows. I don't know. I have no idea.
Come on.
I've never seen that man before in my life.
He's great. He's a great actor. He's a great actress.
Stop talking! You're a hallucination!
You're a hallucination.
So you're a talking pig.
I know what it is. You think that's Jacob from Cow Chop.
Dude, that's simply
Dude,
what it is.
No. Dude, I love Jacob from Cow Chop.
Do you really think that?
Yeah.
I think that? No, he's been in something that I saw. He's amazing.
Wait a minute.
I'll find it after this.
Those are Pokemon. What are those?
Oh, is that a Sentret?
Maybe.
Sentret or
Let's play. Let's see.
No memory.
Oh, no idea.
Oh, no, those are squirrels.
Oh, those are real life animals.
These are just choices. Another round, extra shot, black as night. Thank you, sweetie.
Oh, what is that? That's a
Ludicolo.
The evolved form of what?
Ludicolo.
Yeah.
What's it? Form?
I forget what the.
Lumbre.
Lotad.
No, I know everything, baby.
Wait, that's Lotad's final evolution?
Lotad, Lumbre, Ludicolo.
Oh, that was Ludicolo, though.
That was Ludicolo.
Extra shot, black as night.
Yeah.
Wow. Ludicolo.
So wait, is Ludicolo a duck?
I think he's a duck slash tree slash Ewok.
But he's also
slash
like a
Ewok.
Wizard.
He does.
He also has magical power.
It's like a tree growing out of his head, though, right? Mm.
It's like a lily pad with a tree. It looks to me like that's many things put together.
Is Ludicolo a racist Pokemon?
Why is that?
Why?
I'm just putting it out there. I'm not. I don't have any opinion of my own.
that was a very kind of weighted thing to say. It seems like you had
an opinion
or you heard something. Why would he be racist?
Well, I haven't heard anything. I just was putting it out there for you guys.
He's a little
very
duck man.
Look at his confused
He's working
eyes.
At a bar. He's trying to get
sweet.
By, dude.
He's not racist, man. You're racist.
I'm not saying that.
Is Pokemon racist, the movie?
And here we go.
I thank you, sweetie.
Ludicolo. Literally said Ludicolo.
I got in too deep. Mixed up the wrong
Oh, which one's that?
Ooh,
Charizard.
Oh, wow, that Charizard's creepy.
I'm glad that he's like intimidating. Ooh, what are they? Snorlax. Well, let's pause it and talk about them, man. That's a Pokemon.
Those are sweet Pokemon.
Do we have to pause it every time you see a fucking Pokemon, man?
Yeah.
Look, what is that, dude?
Oh, that's a Golem.
Oh, that's like a Gen fucking 5 or something.
That's a Golem from MapleStory.
Oh, wait, that's Regigaga.
No.
That's Lady Gaga.
But what are the, okay, is that a Charmander?
That looks like a Charmander.
What are those? A Growlithe, maybe?
Growlithe, yeah.
Oh, and that's Philip Molina.
That does look like Phil running a BMX bike.
With the studs on it. With his pal on the back. Come on, we gotta get to class.
I'm biking around.
We're not going to class.
You talk to humans. I can talk
Snubbles.
To
Pokemon.
Machamp's in the middle of the
Snubble.
Street.
Oh, and
if you want to find your pops, we're gonna need each other.
No, I don't need a Pokemon.
What about a world-class detective?
His voice is too
compressed
and up front.
Yeah, the level
it doesn't
is like,
sound like at the same place in
I was thinking
where he
as
is
well.
As the other guy. It's like
Harry is still alive. Case closed, but still open until I solve it.
Love like, the music.
He's really trying to animate.
Loving the vibes that this is giving me.
His own death, or somebody else faked Harry's death.
Who's it? Oh, a side duck. Ooh, who's that?
Ooh, that's Mewtwo. It's got to be Mewtwo.
No, Mewtwo's
That
not
was
blue.
More of a wet creature.
That was like blue. Yeah.
Okay.
Or Harry faked somebody else's death. That last one doesn't
I don't like
work.
How Jigglypuff looks. I don't think Jigglypuff should be furry.
She looks like a bit of a pedophile.
What are you guys saying?
That was, we were talking about Jigglypuff. You said what about her? Him?
Well, she looks a little bit like a pedophile.
I think I just don't like the fact that Jigglypuff is fuzzy. I don't think that. I never
thought. You wanted it to look like Kirby?
You want it to be soft and like.
I want it at least like less hair, maybe.
Oh, wow.
Very cool.
Oh.
Wait, what was what is that?
Is that?
Oh, I'll go back.
That's,
Those are just aliens. Pokemon versus.
Okay,
aliens.
Oh, that's, what? Is it?
Is that, what generation
Greninja,
is
Greninja,
that?
Greninja. That's,
really?
Six.
Cool.
Greninja. I haven't gotten there
that's
yet
after
in the story,
that's
so
after
I.
No, I they're not. Know. It's not in Pokemon Go or anything. We're in,
This is far past?
This is, like, Pokemon Black and White, I think.
Oh, okay.
Oh, they're wow. From that, but they're sick. That's the Water Starter final.
I don't
evolution.
Like those new Pokemon, you know?
I don't like most of them, but this one's sick.
Off.
Water and Dark.
Oh,
cool in the movie, though.
Comes out in Gen 4. It's one of the most powerful types
Nudie
of Gen 4. It hasn't come out yet on Let's Go. It's Garchomp.
Oh, Garchomp.
Dude,
the dragon,
I hope
the,
that's an. Yeah, oh, my yeah. God.
That one's so sick.
I would freak out. Like, actually.
What?
Oh, no, wait, Kip,
keep
I feel like you're not as excited
keep,
as us,
keeping
dude.
Your cool.
I feel like you don't give that much of a shit about Pokemon,
dude.
And something that you came up with the idea for originally, and now is just me and James, like, really psyched about this.
I'm excited about the movie. There's a level of which that you guys care about that I don't.
Oh, Ryan Reynolds is in this? And I just seen it.
That was Justice Smith. Is he one of Will Smith's kids?
Did you actually say Justin Smith?
Justice Smith. So is he a smithereen? Is he one of Smith's kids?
I don't know. Well,
no, he's not.
No, so
no, because
no,
they have
no,
Jaden
no, no, no,
Smith.
No, no, no,
I don't
yeah,
think
yeah,
they have another
he's
son.
Not,
I think
he's
they
not
have
related
third
to Will Smith.
Son or fourth son.
Well, we're going to figure this out right now.
Type in Justin Smith.
Justice. Just a different guy. The Get Down. He's in The Get Down.
Oh,
it was amazing.
Yeah, you did like that.
I haven't seen The Get Down.
It's amazing. It's one of my favorite.
He was also, oh, he was in Jurassic World.
Yeah. Oh, you just thought it was Alex from Cow Chop.
Dude, that would have been so funny though if he
is
actually
that?
Did.
Oh, he was.
I just want to know his heritage, man.
Now, obviously, I've dealt with this putz before.
Oh, there's a really cringy moment coming up.
Hey, bud, what are you doing?
I can't do it when people are watching. Get me the hell out of here!
Aww.
It's funny.
Dude, Charizard looks so gross.
Yeah, he
wait,
looks
look at this.
Like terrifying.
Oh yeah.
No, I'm just like, dude, looks like a guy in a suit at like a Chuck E. Cheese. That's disgusting. That's
like
when they do the realistic version of the characters in SpongeBob and you see those, it's so gross. That's like when Squidward, you know, he had all the wrinkles and all that shit.
Oh, dude, I love that. It's
so
funny.
When it like does the extreme close up and it's like super detailed.
There's like crust and shit.
Let's make a whole movie about that.
What?
Fucking knew it. Those are the same hands, bitch.
I
think well they were blue. It looked
yeah,
like
dude,
they were from that other front.
But they have the they have the pods on the end.
Yeah, but they had flat, wide blue pods, and those are big bulbs.
You don't know that.
Those are onions.
You don't know that.
Well, look, Mewtwo
you
has,
don't know that either,
dude,
man.
Imagine if Mewtwo's fingers were just penises.
Kip, they might have been blue because the lighting in that room was blue.
True.
Yeah, but the shape of them is not the same. Those are big engorged big bulbs, and the other
that's
were,
what the other one was.
No, they were flat
were,
and
like gecko pet.
Yeah, they were like
platforms.
Geckos.
They were like.
That's a twist. That's very twisty.
Get him! He's barely moving.
Don't tell him
this
that.
This is great.
Oh, he's on a bike. Quick, get in front of him.
Stop. Oh, no.
He's falling in slow-mo.
Look out hard, Tim. Should have worn a helmet.
That's adorable.
Yeah, that was cute.
I'm cool. Very excited for this movie. After watching all this, I don't know if it's because, you know, we were talking during it. I have no clue what the fuck the story is.
We're trying to find
all.
His dad.
And that's also not what matters to me.
No, true.
And I imagine that's the case for most people that watch this movie is like, they're just excited
right
to see their
the
Pokemon
yeah,
they really
life.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I doubt it's going to be that good of a story, but I did hear it's going to start like a Pokemon cinematic universe.
Very cool.
I like
oh
it.
Oh my God, James.
Woo!
So that means that who owns Pokemon? The Pokemon company. Okay, so it's literally the Pokemon
Warner
company.
Brothers.
Oh, Warner Brothers owns
Warner's
Pokemon?
It out,
Warner
yeah.
Brothers owns Pokemon? No way.
Well, they probably got the rights with
movie.
The Pokemon
okay,
company.
But the Pokemon
the
company is the one that is Pokemon.
Yeah.
So they signed off on this knowing that this is more of an adult. That's interesting to me because
an
they've always been
what?
Very child friendly.
It doesn't seem.
This seems like a
the Pokemon brand.
PG.
This, yeah,
oh,
this does
but
seem PG.
But PG's even more than what they've always done.
No.
Yeah, yeah.
Even the
no.
Animated
no,
movies
the animated movies
PG,
were like.
They never said hell or like
yeah, but that's,
had suggestive, because there was suggestive humor in the first one, the first trailer that I saw for this, I'm pretty sure. which is more than they've
ever
done.
I think it's more so like the type of suggestive humor that's for like the parents.
Yeah. Just think about it. There's like a lot of kids movies out there. They're like, they're talking about sucking. Like
I'm not saying it's a bad thing
at all. No, I know. I'm just saying like, you know, like a new step Zootopia. Like there was a couple jokes in Zootopia that were definitely meant for the parents.
Different. Uh-huh. Very different. Pokemon has been like very child friendly and family friendly.
I think it's a good idea to do.
Maybe they need money. Now open it up, man.
Oh, I don't think so.
Oh, you're right.
I think they're
Pokemon Go. Think about the money you put into that.
Let's Go and Pokemon Go are still huge. Thousands. And Let's Go just came out and it's fucking huge. Now that all the people that originally grew up with Pokemon, they're all growing up. They're all adults.
Yeah.
So it's adhering to both them and the new generation.
And I think that's wonderful.
I think it's
I'm
a great
really
idea.
Excited.
I'm excited for it. I think it's gonna be fun.
This is a movie I'll see on opening night.
Oh, yeah,
I like that they made the first Pokemon live action movie, not just like Ash. They made it a brand new story.
Totally.
In the universe where Pokemon exists. Like maybe Ash existed in this universe at some point.
They could have done a realistic Ash, but it never would have lived up to what people wanted it to be.
It would have been,
Zac Efron with this huge hair.
Oh no.
Hey kids. He's like a 10-year-old, and he's just ripped.
Where's Misty?
It's me, Ash Ketchum.
Thanks for watching, guys. That was a little bit of our thoughts and opinions on the Pokemon Pikachu Detective Pikachu trailer. We're excited for it to come out.
All right, bye, guys.
Bye, everybody.
No. I think people will be butthurt about it for like a month.
Well, Kim, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'd say about absolutely nothing.
Nothing at all.
It's the possibility that YouTube might see that corporations are the most popular on YouTube, that they may want to tailor the platform to corporations versus the little guys.
They already are. They already are doing
it. It is on the way to that. And this is just like that.
This would elevate it?
It could elevate it. Who knows?